hung its curtains for that stock.
You're just going to get clapped. Just going to get clapped. Mm-hmm. So, but yeah, and with both these players, going to be a lot of movement, probably, honestly, especially with the way Penguin likes to be in the air a lot. I feel like Musa's going to be trying to match that too. So, going to be more of an aerial battle.
Oh, which, I love Dragon Ball.
I love Dragon Ball. Which even like with the air characters, you still see a lot of like grounded. Mm-hmm. But I feel like we're going to see a little more of the air. But hey, I'm always down to see what exactly. It's all, you never know how these matchups are going to, you know, shake up until the actual
it's
one half.
It's literally just so volatile.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like Musa's first offline event, first time being on a stage. Well, not particularly like the first time here, but like first time being on the stage. Could be dealing with some nerfs from that maybe. But Penguin here, mm-hmm. you're veteran of the game. She's been around for who knows how long. I don't.
I'm literal years at this point. Like, has to at least be going back like at least 7, if not like 8 or 9 type. Like, she's been
around since 2016, if I had to guess.
Right.
I'm just kind of used to this environment.
The double wave dash into up tilt. All right. Right now, not much has happened. Oh my. What a great reaction by Musev to parry that. All right. Neither player really gotten any big hits so far. No, a lot of little things.
Just kind of little strings looking for these openings. Interesting. Oh. And that's just going to be it. Like you said, 50 to 80.
Yeah. Hey, you got hit by up tilt. You did not DI it correctly. You are dead.
The Penguin is going to be DIing that clap right. Now this is a precarious position. That quick attack
great
is
tech.
So good.
Mm-hmm.
These little zips. Absa just being able to not enter pratfall during that. So good. Oh my god, it's starting to spark.
Oh no.
Musev
almost died to the double cloud into double cloud.
If it works.
Yeah. Oh. Right now Musev needs to get one kind of hit going. That's death. Like, you are so light. Like, small charge on that up strong, you're gone. Musev's gotten some hits here and there, but he hasn't been able to get any really big starters to set up any kind of big finishers. So
Penguin is just kind of like either using the cloud to bring Musev to her
oh,
or
no.
just having Musev come to her without needing to use the cloud.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to see up tilt, but no up air.
Right, so, and yeah, like Musev, finally get something there, but, and this is Raster, like you can never count Raster out.
You can never count Raster out, but also Raster is one forward air away from entering that blast zone.
Yep. At the same time, like, if Raster gets a couple, like, strong hits, he can have some amazing, that's it. I love watching Penguin do that, like, jab into the reverse F tilt, completely throw off your DI. And then you're just stuck there waiting to get destroyed by an up air.
Just showing that experience.
Yeah.
Don't really know what else to say. He was also like just doing a great job of not letting Musev get slipstream up.
Mm-hmm.
But we saw there like when Musev was kind of able to start get things going at half slipstream on deck.
All right.
He just wasn't able to come back. Good tech though.
Yeah. Well, finally getting some hits. This is the kind of stocks he needs to get, is getting these kind of big hits, these combo extensions, get Penguin off stage, and then force a big edge guard.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nasty trade right there. Going to put Musev in the corner, and he's dead for it.
You got kicked at the side at 70. Oh, big clap, though. All right. Evens it right out. And this is how, like, when this matchup's going, it is just a lot of, like,
dead and dead.
Almost zero to death. It, as you said, very volatile.
Mm.
Oh. Penguin's looking to end it with that up tilt.
Penguin doing such a great job of not letting Musev get any stage control while keeping him in the corner, forcing him off stage to burn resources. But we're going to see a nice 4 up air string from Musev. Slipstream going to let him get that connection.
And there, and like that's the kind of stocks that Raster is known for in general. Y'all. All right.
It's looking kind of rough, but the bird is out.
Both birds. You know, Raster's got the advantage on this stage.
Yeah.
He's got his brethren right there just watching over him.
You ever play Ori in the Blind Forest?
I have not.
That bird killed Ori's entire species. Oh! And right now, the penguin spirit has just been demolished by that string.
Yeah, no, and that's honestly, this with the way Raster can follow so far out there, especially as Absol, you're so light. It's so hard to DI those combos, because if you just DI slightly too far out on one of those fairies, you'll just accidentally clip out of the side blast zone. Like, some of the bigger characters can afford to do it a little more. They're a little heavier. They can survive and get away with that. As Apps, it can be very hard, because you'll fly off so fast. So good stuff to Musef to turn that game around, to turn it around and take that second one, even out the games at 1-1.
Yeah, oh, we are going to have a parry there. Penguin again keeping Musef in the corner. Where we saw as soon as she lost control of the stage in that last game, Musef was just able to take advantage of that opening, in which he's doing such a great job of keeping the opening that just happened minimal and is going to take the stock for it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and volatility, it is a lot of basically zero to deaths where you get hit by the wrong move and you get hit by a clap, you get hit by a kick, and you're gone. Oh, almost got that back hit of the up air to extend that combo just a little bit more, but not quite.
So looking for this opening, and he's almost going to find
it. Almost, yeah. Not quite. Barely off on that clap, but still's got him. And this,
good nair, not going to quite do it, but
perfect.
Forward air going to take that stock.
Yeah, that percentage was actually starting to get really scary, because sometimes at those really high percents, especially on a light character like Apsa, Raster can sometimes struggle to get confirmed, so if he doesn't get the right hits in the right spots, he just will miss out on kills outright.
Mm-hmm.
So, but evening it out.
A good follow with the cloud. Unfortunately, doesn't get the up air on it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I like the attempt of the up strong read.
Penguin is doing like such a good job of trying to follow Musef's options. Unfortunately, not quite getting it, but that time she will connect.
Yeah, it looks like Musef got stuck on the platform right there, and Penguin immediately took advantage of that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Ooh. Good job using the jab to bait out the parry. We heard a Thunderline there. Unfortunately, didn't come out in time.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, I love this edge guard. What a great parry. That's going to force a quick up B right here.
He misses the up special.
Oh, that's so unfortunate. He played that edge guard so well and set it up for the up special. Oh, big clap. That's going to take it. Only 54. This is still very
much. Only 54 when that's kill range.
Don't worry about it. It's fine.
It's fine. But all Absa needs right now is just to find that opening. When Musef is doing such a great job of dancing around Penguin's options, but the up air is going to not do it.
Oh, the sour spot. Barely. Oh, okay.
That's it. That'll do it.
Dang, good stuff to Penguin. So 2-1 right now. Moose still got a game 4 to go to.
Mm-hmm.
I do wonder what Musef's counterpick is going to be.
Well, we saw he kind of did better on a flatter stage, like Spirit Tree. So maybe Hideout, maybe Abyss if it's not banned.
Mm. Yeah.
Maybe Armada, too. Oh, we're going to Forest Floor.
Makes sense. It's a very similar idea to Spirit Tree. Low top blast zone. Only a couple small platforms, but a long kind of space to work with.
Yeah. Right now, Penguin is just coming out swinging with his edge guard and throw Musef off stage twice. Three times.
Musef finally kind of gets back to center stage and kind of resets a little bit. Penguin, though, just so active and just never letting Musef breathe. Okay. Oh, very looking for a big read right there. Didn't quite get it. Still, 97%. That's really living this long as Raster versus Apsa is actually so good.
Oh, that is a backer to throw Musef off stage.
I love the use of the neutral V to just like move around, get up to that platform when it did not seem like Raster could, but still. F tilt up air. It's a Penguin and Apsa classic.
It is the free connection.
Ooh, double clap.
Ooh. Try to go for it. If he had gone in the other direction, he may have been able to kill up the top there, but it doesn't matter when you just get a scrawl right then and there.
Sometimes you just need to throw it out as a reversal like that, and you'll catch your opponents off guard, especially with Apsa, how light she is. Like, didn't even need bad DI, just pure purple from right there.
Yeah, going to use the tornado, get back on stage.
Ooh, like this. I like the use of the tornado to like get down to the ground faster, because that can sometimes be a little bit of a problem. Raster's very, you know, very floaty, very up there. So as long as he needs to get land himself very quickly, and that tornado is perfect for that.
Yeah. Now Slipstream is on deck. Musef trying to find an opening. He's gonna not get the up special yet again.
Too high of percent though, so like that's the thing. At this percent, those up tilts are not guaranteeing those up airs. But that's those F tilts are.
Ooh. Second time Penguin got that in this game. Ooh. We're going to see a clap from downtown.
Yeah, big reverse clap, too, to get nice DI mix-up. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Good use of the tech to reversal back air. Now, this is a precarious position for Musef.
Good tech. Oh, that could have been very scary.
Oh, that ending hitbox. It's so large.
Gets back. Oh, gets parried. Oh, this is a bad situation. At 85. Oh,
the edge cancel.
Is beautiful.
Amazing movement from Musef right there. Here, is he going to be able to use his second lease of life, though? Oh, we got the up airs.
Oh, not quite. Not in a spot to do a clap.
Oh, that'll knock.
Did not quite have the DI.
Unfortunate way to go out. All three games, forward tilt, up air. They're going to take it.
Oh, my God. That F tilt. Those F tilt up airs were every time Penguin needed a kill, it was F tilt up. Up air.
The most reliable partner you could probably have is a kill confirm like that.
Oh, yeah. So good stuff to Penguin, beating Musef 3-1, moving on in winners. Musef can drop down in losers, but he's gonna make some waves down there in losers. He's definitely on watch for top 8.